join the game. That's what we're doing. Oh yes. Adventure is afoot. The weapon music. I see what you're doing.
Well, you heard that, right?
What in the world is that?
We make birth, afterbirth, whatever you call it. We have made. We're hoping that it's the Triceratops on tank. A Triceratops tank. We have no idea if it is that. And we've gambled with the lightning material. You know, we'll manage with that for that. If that's wrong. And I'll probably say, oh, I've brought the wrong material.
The captain filled me in. You can head on through.
What shenanigans? Thanks, guy with steak. How about get out of the way?
Done.
lot of what's going on in the story. Get off that ladder, you. Textile industry going on there. It's going to be ages till we get to this Stegosaurus. Triceratops, rather. Make me look like a fool with my titles game.
Challenge.
feels like I'm just getting in trouble with this car. I don't think I am. Wait, card.
Deal with that.
About damn time! I'm gonna make you count. It's the burden. Here's a big one. Oh, should only be playing twice in the game, but we're going to play it in every area. It's over here, is it?
Time to celebrate.
this captain who's called this the main character. I can see the shadow. See me telling her where to go.
The mackerel rich land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See your way in.
Whispers. No, not as we know them.
How you figure?
Oh, it's Sephiroth.
It's time.
Have you seen him in?
Follow him. Come on.
Watch out, that plane doesn't crash into the sea.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Get the Triceratops ready.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
There we go. Do it.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
It's just gonna be him in a big suit. Which is fine, obviously, but ruins my time. Now it's on sale, is it? Switcheroo, and will Scarlet with the actually attack the village?
Get over, Scarlet!
deal with that.
About damn time! Ooh, gotta love you! I'm coming for you!
Yeah, it's good having the also weapon, also whatever, stuff up. But it means that, well, I used to, obviously, every time you switch to Barret, you'd have your overcharge. Bloody AI used it, didn't it? How ridiculous. He doesn't need that. Give that to somebody else. Look at that, it tells you what he used to have. No challenge at all, I don't even have to remember. Buffy room.
There's only so much swimming a cat can take.
It's just a little water.
Why does everything always have to be such a pain in the ass?
Red 13 was a cat or a dog. Like a mixture of both. He's a lion dog. Suggesting a lot of magic defense in this. Rather have the material slots.
Ah!
deserves a round of applause. I didn't know you could push the dice. think I trained them all from over there. I think I just hit that higher.
All done.
Slush.
blame me for asking.
We wanted to fight alongside us.
Ah, but what for? What could we use it for?
Sephiroth. And while we're at it, I'm putting down Shenmue too.
Only again, but... the man's been dead for half a day.
Maybe. But he's back now.
And you'll be seeing him soon enough.
Must be a adventure of ours to get stranger by the minute.
Pops it every 5 minutes.
Would you look at that?
You seeing this? Since the plant went offline, the whole place has been filling up with Mako. Which means the planet ain't done. We were right to take out those reactors.
I wouldn't go that far.
Let's get to work. Too much Mako here.
Bringing the heat!
it's over. out. Hey.
Oh, it's Sephiroth again, everybody.
Let me help.
Put lightning all in that group.
Holy! Round the test. When did the test get here?
Sister.
We gotta help them. Whatever. Hurry and get ready.
There she is.
And meet me at the stable.
Bet she's gonna be an awesome character. This bit feels a lot like the... I can't remember what it's called. The village that does actually, yeah, where this music plays, where you go inside the earth. Medeal? Middle? Something like that.
Okay,
if you think we're not going to, like, be switching around all the material, are you? Got another thing coming. If it'll let us. If it'll let us, 0 out of 10. 0 out of 10! You can't walk material around with people out there. It's too easy.
Deep breath.
A great shot.
Take the chocobos. Oh, look at these cuties. And just in case. Good idea. Thanks. It's a total mess inside the reactor. They should help you get around. You need to be careful. Don't ask me why, but my gut is telling me that something big is about to go down. And more often than not, it's right. Don't worry. Whatever it is, we can handle it.
Sodium benzoates, that's who she is. That about jumping on this one.
for distractions.
Machine.
Across this room too?
Do we? Not with our grappling guns.
Thank you.
turn.
You're in good hands now.
How do you like this? Just how about you? I got it.
Get him!
Down!
No,
You can do it.
You won't regret this. Gotcha. How you like this?
Go forth and I could do that again.
you take?
You're in good hands.
I'm just getting started.
This calls for a
smite. Get out!
Gotta look at the camera, Tifa. Try to make a thumbnail in Christ's sake. Helicopters in the background. end here. Obviously there's a grappling hook. This is the party that needed the lightning. Of course it was. Oh, this was
so! Coming! Get up!
Good to go.
I'm here! Good to go. Let's go! Alright, ready? Hey, I got you! Oh, just
more, just more!
Go on! Hello!
therapy session. Too easy. Go!
I'm here.
Go on!
Not so fast.
Got you.
it hurt.
They would need the lightning. Maybe I should change it now. Oh, it's... Oh, now is the slap. Now will be the slap. Halfway. How will they do it in a mini game? Will be tired.
You're not Tifa.
You can't be.
We've been over this.
He just wants to see the scar again.
They showed you, remember?
Liar.
Every night he's like, oh, you don't have a scar.
All right, look.
This is just ridiculous. The narrative point of
those we hate, those we love, those we fear. Genova will become anyone to fool her prey.
Don't do this!
Just in case we had enough memories with the skull.
But I'm no fool.
What? Can't have that.
All right, look.
Ooh, cloud. Better off when you're just giving that black material away, really. That was less precious.
Tifa!
End of disc one.
Tifa.
Pumpkin.
Mom.
It's good that they focus on the other characters.
Tifa, over here! Come on! This way! Come play with us!
Seems to, you know, all this moping about it seems to have a very nice child in Nibble Hill. Edge towards
It's like I'm there in the world.
Are the Whispers fighting? Where are we? The Lifestream?
But it's here, in the Lifestream, that we find the ghost things.
Well, they are doing it. Maybe she is dead. Let's go here. She sees the clone then. Ooh, well, how about that?
I'm gonna go find my mom.
Then I'm coming with you, Tifa.
Me too.
Now, Nebel, here we come.
Okay then. Thanks, you guys.
Hey, look! Think Cloud wants to come too?
No, he's a loser!
Cloud? Come on! Let's go!
We're all gonna show our willies and vaginas to each other.
Cloud, is this... am I dying?
You'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once.
I don't... what is this?
She's too polite as well. That's obvious. Robot, Cylon, clone, whatever. Go left!
Friend of theirs.
Stay strong, Tifa.
She didn't have many memories.
You'll make it. But not if you give up. You have to want it. Fight for it. Hard as you can.
You need to get up now, Tifa. You can't die here. Too many still depend on you.
Tifa!
Come back to us, Tifa. We've got a fight to finish.
Real friendship between those two.
Can't see anything down there.
It's a bit rude, isn't it?
Tifa needs you.
Private encounter,
Tifa,
on the highway. The great fish has spoken.
Good luck down there.
Hey, Tifa, stay with us.
Meanwhile, in Mushroom Town. Well, he didn't kill her, I thought, for a second, and then kill her. Instead of... That would have been very bold.
I'll go get the others.
Cloud? You remember how our parents used to tell us
that when a person died, their spirit would cross Mount Nebo?
Yeah. We all knew it was a story to scare us out of climbing the mountain. You believed it, though.
I didn't. At least, I had my suspicions. But I buried them. I wanted it to be true so badly. I didn't want to think my mom was just gone. Plus, Emilio and the others said they'd help me find her, so up the mountain we went.
Some help they were.
That bloody Emilio.
Running off and leaving you out there?
Not that I knew about
waste
any
of
that.
Space.
You don't remember?
I hit my head pretty hard when I fell off that cliff. Think it messed with my memory. Everything from around that time's a blur. I only knew what the others told me. Didn't even occur to me to question them.
No, you're not real. Show us the scar again.
What did they tell you?
They said that you egged me on. But now I know that's not what happened at all. When the rest of them ran, you were there for me. You stayed when I needed you most. If that's not a hero, then I don't know what is.
You're a hero,
I'm no
Tifa.
Hero.
Obviously.
What kind of hero falls off a cliff with the person he's trying to save and pushes him into a pool of Mako? Sometimes, I don't even know who I am.
Learn to take a compliment, Cloud.
I forget things everyone else remembers just fine.
What is this, some kind of hero's journey?
I know things I've got no right knowing. It's like there's different people inside of me. And the worst part is, I can't even tell where they end and I begin.
Go on.
Soldier cells degrade. I think that's what's happening to me. That I'm falling apart.
That's not going to happen to you.
It is good, covering the same ground. This way, you know.
You saved me before. Now it's my turn.
My humble opinion.
Aw, worried about little old me?
Aye, that's right. Worried.
Come on! Sorry!
Those two scamps. The state of things. Sounds like kind of title I'd give it.
So basically, we got some nasty-looking black whispers going up against the planet in the Lifestream. And these whispers are with Sephiroth, right?
Yeah. At least, that's how it looked to me while I was in there.
That's what the fish said.
And? Any idea who was winning? Could you tell?
The planet. The Lifestream. Us.
Well, of course we are. What did you expect?
I don't know about
this
that.
Is the planet we're talking about. Y'all know she's gonna pour her heart and soul into this fight. Just close your eyes and listen. Tell me you can't hear that. Her rallying cry. She knows Sephiroth ain't going down easy, and that she needs others
she's
to step up. But we're the
spy.
Only ones who can, don't you see? We need to commit. Put our lives on the line to save hers. You in?
Yeah.
Her garments
you
are
bet
too
we are.
Irregular.
Huh? Wow. What have I walked in on? You know, there are places better suited to these kinds
the
of
story.
Conversations.
Like Cosmo Canyon.
The home of planetology. It's right around the corner, isn't it?
And
Do they have materia there? Because if they do, I am in, like all in!
Since time immemorial, it has been a place for both planetary energies and ancient wisdom. Of course we...
Say no more! Let's ride, people!
Wow, Red, what's got you so excited?
I grew up there.
That settles it. We've got ourselves a pilgrimage to make.
While it won't be an easy trek,
next time on Final Fantasy VII Rebirth.
A free flyer pilot works out of an old airstrip nearby. He can take you part of the way. Use the south gate and follow the trail.
A pilot,
you can't miss it.
Say.
And I should. This here's Fango. He's taken quite a liking to you. Sure, he'd be more than happy to give you guys a lift.
He's rubbish at cards.
Thanks, Cisne, for everything.
She's a spy.
The pleasure was all mine. And if you need anything else, just ask around the village.
Chance.
You know, we should probably take a look at the town notice board. See if there are any jobs for us. Always fancy trying my hand as a mayor.
No time to dick around.
Where's the thought?
This I just want to build my way.
And I say we should build a way.
Sounds good. Think we can do without your kind.
You used to be my vice of choice, but now I can't
still
get
can't find it in your heart.
Spoil that, team spirit move.
The way we snuggled up last night, I thought we'd made a breakthrough.
I only did that because I thought you were Marlene. Don't go making it weird.
Drink so much, I ain't been shit green.